go. No, wait. Watcher 8 alerted me about you. My mission's been compromised, and I need your help. I need to gather clearance code cylinders from Republic officials around the landing field. Sadly, prying the cylinders from their bodies will be necessary. I've already identified the targets. I need you to handle them and take the code cylinders back to Watcher 8.
I assume you won't just be sitting here while someone else does your job.
I'll be finishing my recon mission for Watcher 8, which is classified, you understand. When you have the cylinders, plant some explosive charges on the ships on the ground. I need a distraction for the critical stage of my recon.
I can absolutely do that.
These should be enough charges. I know Watcher 8 trusted your skills, but be careful.
Marshal Chiquetta to all personnel. Last night was a hell of a fight. Outnumbered 10-1, and we still beat back the imps. Victory's coming, boys. Keep this up, and we can all go home.
Godai's Akran. Pyradans, Jawan Jandans, Iban Gudis. Kraus.
One of my finer efforts.
I'm Bodici Ora Totolinia.
Marshal Chikera, I've been hearing grumbling lately. People saying the Republic abandoned Balmorra. Well, I may not be Republic Army anymore, but I'm still a patriot, so don't say it to my face. The treaty may not have left us much choice, but the people of the Republic are still behind you.
Darth Lacris, can you read me? I'm lowering the barricades to the Balmorra Arms Factory.
I hear you perfectly. We'll start scanning the interior now. Hold on. Someone, cut through this interference.
Pardon my interruption. I'm Grand Marshal Takeda, formerly of the Republic Army.
So, you're the proud leader of these gutless wonders.
If they're so gutless, why haven't you beaten them after all these years? I'm not a complete fool. Once I realized you planned to lower our defenses, I sent a few friends.
Jedi Knight Raylan Nis reporting.
Tempest Squad reporting.
Fresh volunteers who have taken a leave of absence to join the Balmorran Resistance. Taste of what's coming.
You've sent these people to their deaths.
If that's true, I'll shed a tear.
Go! Go!
Wait for my Klaus.
Can you hear me? This channel is still open. Did Jaketa send a Jedi?
Along with the Special Forces team. He claimed they weren't with the Republic.
I'm sure he did. My people are performing a full scan of the factory now that the defenses are down. I'll patch you into the report.
My lord, we're detecting unusual signals from inside the factory. What appears to be a hyperspace beacon. It shouldn't be possible. Must have taken them decades.
Don't underestimate their engineers or their resources. What can you do?
In theory, starships could follow the beacon and jump-in system almost directly overhead.
The Republic is flying reinforcements straight to the Balmorra Arms Factory and bypassing our defenses.
You know where to look? Scan for enemy transports approaching the factory.
Picking up. There are dozens of ships out there. Silhouette is Republic Special Forces, Triumph Class.
This is how they did it during the war. Multiple strike teams, strategic objectives, one Jedi per military squad. They took entire planets. They know we see them. They're rushing to land now.
The Empire still runs this world. How much damage can those squads do?
Our forces are armed to fight a traditional insurgency, not elite strike teams. We'd need 1,000 Sith, not 6 million grunts. Take out the landing platforms and guidance systems around the factory. I'll have attack squadrons blow those ships out of the sky. Fail me now, and we perish with Balmorra.
Who's what, Darjan? Do what, Darjan? Done.